So today I will show you how to make a border for a blanket, for anything you would like to make a border. Okay, so for my example, I'm using red heart and 3.5 crochet hook. And of course, it's not for this project because it's not matching color and it's not for this project, but it's just for tutorial. And I have different color just to see what we're doing. So my example, this one is wrong side, this one is right side. But we need to start the border from the wrong side. And I will start from the corner. It doesn't matter from which corner I choose this corner. And it's just two rows. And we need to make a slip knot. And again, don't forget, we start from the wrong side, not from the right. Okay, now insert your hook into this corner. And you have this loop. So just make a 1, 2, 3 chain. It will be first double crochet. We start from the corner. Now I need to make 3 more chain. 1, 2, 3. So total I have 6, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, now yarn over and insert your hook into the same loop. So this short short tail, it's going along our work. Okay, so insert your hook into the same stitch and just make another double crochet. Now we have V stitch. It looks like a V stitch. Okay, now just make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. Skip 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And into 5th stitch using right and back stitch. Just make a double crochet. Now your work looks like this. Okay, now we need to make another 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. And make another double crochet into the same stitch. So yarn over, insert your hook into the same stitch and make a double crochet. Now we'll make another 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. Skip 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And into 5th stitch using front and back stitch, I will make a double crochet and just continue to the end of this row. Так, 1, 2, 3 chain. Insert your hook into the same stitch to make a V stitch. So now your work looks like this. Again, make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3 chain, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and into 5th stitch, just make a double crochet. Again, using back and front stitch. Okay, now have double crochet, make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3, and make another double crochet into the same stitch and continue. Make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. Skip 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Into 5th stitch, make a double crochet using front and back stitch. Again, make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. And double crochet into the same stitch. Okay, so now your work looks like this. Okay, so when you finish, you're going around of your blanket or your project, and you will reach this corner. So after that, you need to change for the to the right side. Okay, so I just turn my work, and now we're going to work on the right side. Okay, now I need to make 7 double crochet into V stitch. So yarn over, insert your hook into the space, make a double crochet. Okay, now continue. 2, 3, 4. So total it should be 7. 5, 6, and 7. So now we're working on the right side, which is this one. Okay, so I have 7 double crochet into first V stitch. Now it's no chain. Now we're jumping to the next V stitch. So yarn over, insert your hook into next V stitch, and make another 7 double crochet. Так, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So total we have 7 double crochet into every V stitch. So now your work looks like this, and I will show you one more. So now yarn over, insert your hook into next V stitch, and make 7 double crochet. Так, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay, now jumping to next V stitch, which is this one. And now we're about to reach a corner, so let me finish this row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay, now we're jumping to the next V stitch, which is on the corner. So we're doing the same way. So yarn over, insert your hook into your last V stitch, and make 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And now you can continue yourself. You see, now your work looks like this. You see how it's beautiful? I like this border. And it's very easy to make. So this one is on the corner, and just continue. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video. And just to support my channel, could you please click like, make a comment, share this video with your friends. Subscribe my channel to get to be informed of my new videos. And thank you for watching. Bye-bye.